Samsung Galaxy A70 has started receiving the latest security patch. To get the best from your Samsung Galaxy A70, please keep your device up to date and regularly check for software updates. So, first, open settings. A software update is available. Scroll down a little bit and tap software update. Tap download and install. Software update already downloaded. Update ready to install. Your phone will restart after the update is installed. What's new? Find out what's included in this update. First, the security of this device has been improved. A software update can include it, but not limited to. Device stability improvements, bug fixes. Further improvements to performance. First, you have to download new software update using Wi-Fi or mobile data. Tap install now. Android system update. Preparing software update. Now it's updating software. It will restart your device. Installing system update. Wait for some time to install full updates. Again, it will restart and phone is updating. Also wait for some time. Starting Android. Now it's installing applications. That's it. Software updated. Now go to settings. Scroll down a little bit and tap software update. Tap download and install. Software update. Your phone has been updated. So these are the steps to pick up August 2020 security updates for Samsung Galaxy A70. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.